right into the shift, and Dansby's got it. He throws high at first, and Freeman kept the bag somehow. One of the few throws we've seen Dansby make that sailed.
That's two tonight that Freddie's had to help him out on. But I think he rushed himself because he bobbled this one a little bit. Didn't get on top of it. Nice to have a long arm 6'5" first baseman.